And we have a clear roadmap, which is the SDGs, and in particular SDG 17, which tells us about the how. The how is one word, is partnership, is working together. And that's a spirit that has also inspired the creation of Team Europe within the European Union, member states, the European Commission, and all actors, including public development banks. That was a spirit that was born in April 2020 to respond to the pandemic that has become structural now. It is inspiring the programming of our work for the next 7 years as part of global Europe. Europe plays a fundamental role in everything we're talking here today. The European Union provides, and the member states provide, 60% of ODA, and we are the leading provider of climate finance. And we felt, we, meaning IFE, but also our like-minded partners at IFDEC, IFW, and CDP, thought that it was important to take this to the next level based on our shared values and interests as a community of public development banks and development agencies. We are very different institutions, but diversity is our strength, and we are united and we share the common vision of working better together and working in this Team Europe sphere. So that's why we set up this in 2016, this enhanced partnership with the European Commission, and we have since engaged very heavily on through formal and informal channels to work together. And we are today taking it to the next level. Today we are signing a joint declaration on a European strategic framework that is going to make our alliance, our cooperation, more strategic, more political. We want to speak with one voice, or at least sing to the same tune.